No, he called it the masa, but not the masa. It's to make a patella is a magilla.
And this is the last one that Phil's making. See, he has the parchment paper, the la masa, the platano leaf. That goes the meat that we're using.
It's a little tad more because it's gonna be.
And then he's gonna fold it in place. Of course, the achote we already cooked in. It's inside that can there. Millie's cooking some over there, and then there, of course, this is a pastel, uncooked, of course. Check that out. Yum, yum, yum.
It's a squeezing booty.
I know he is.